In this video, I'm going to cover how we can find the last row in our data in Excel or Google Sheets. So I already have a video that covers how to find your last row in a column. In this video, I'm going to show how to find the last row in the whole data. So this example right here, our last row should be this 11 right there. I'm going to do this in Excel because it's a lot easier to zoom in here. But it's gonna be the same formula, so it doesn't really matter. So let's start with our formula over here. So I'm gonna start with an if statement. And in this if statement, I'm gonna have to do a logical test. For this logical test, I'm gonna grab all the columns from my data set. So I'll go from A through D. If you have more columns, obviously you'll select more. And then I'm gonna check if it equals blank, comma, then I would like to return blank, comma. In all the other cases, I'm going to use this function row. And within this function, I'm going to select that same columns all over again. Close parentheses one more time. So if I had enter right now, let me zoom out a little bit. See what it gives me. For these cells that have some value in them, I'm gonna get the row number. So I got 2 here, 1 here, this one, see, we're in row 6, so we get a 6, 7, 10, 11, as you can see. For all the blank ones, we don't get any numbers. So now if we just grab the highest number from all of these, which would be 11, that would be the last row. So for that, we'll just go back to this formula and add max function around this whole thing, like that, to get the maximum out of those numbers. So if I enter, that gives me 11. Now, if your data is not gonna go all the way down in your spreadsheet, just select some range. So instead of going all the way down like I did, you could select, let's say, 1,000 rows or something like that. That would make your formulas faster. But overall, that's the formula. Now, if you're in earlier versions of Excel, you may have to do Control-Shift-Enter. Now, let's also make it work in Google Sheets. So I'm gonna copy this formula, go to Google Sheets. I'm simply just gonna paste that formula here. The same formula. Because this is an array formula, we're gonna do Command-Shift-Enter in Google Sheets to add array formula wrapper around this whole thing. And when I hit enter, I'm gonna get my number. There it is, row 11. And if I go here, for example, and add some data here, see that will update to 13, add something here that will update to the appropriate row number. As you can see, I got 20 out of this. And the same thing is gonna obviously happen in Excel too. So I'll just go here and add some numbers. And it works. So in Excel, because the row count by default is like million rows, this will probably work a little slower. So again, to make this speed up, just change your formula to not grab the whole column. So you would do something like A1 through, let's say D1000. So if you don't think you're gonna pass that 1000 row mark, this would be fine. And you would do the same thing here. A1 through D1000. And with this, it would work a lot faster here. So again, let me just go ahead and delete some of these. And that should do it for this video. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.